What you're seeing here is a 2-inch drain line coming from the sink above us, and just over time, you know, this cast iron was once a straight piece of pipe, and now we're all bowed, completely cracked. It's been leaking water, you can see down here at the plate, for a number of years. So that's why we like to take these old houses and just replace all the plumbing kind of first thing, to get ABS back on the wall so we can have a structure that'll be plumbed for the next 100 years.